Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, most welcome guests. It's indeed my pleasure this evening to be the evaluator of such a distinguished speaker as Amy. Definitely. A little bit of background about what we're going to be talking about this evening. This was the second part of a project in the manual called Manual and Evaluation Feedback, where Amy was to apply feedback from the first speech to the second speech. That's what the job is all about. This speech is actually what I would call defending her thesis, her master's thesis, in front of a group of people. We are supposed to be those people. However, those people, I'm sure, are very learned people in the particular industry that Amy is from. And therefore, it's a speech that perhaps is not necessarily geared to something that we here would understand, certainly not from a day-to-day perspective. The slides were quite technical indeed. However, I think that Amy did a great job of distilling that into some sort of language that we could understand here. And I think that the people who she would be providing this information to could understand it very well as well. One little problem, though, I found is that because she had to use the computer here to change slides, she stayed on this side of the stage. It was very unfortunate, I felt, because it'd be nice to see more of Amy elsewhere on the stage as well. That, in fact, was something that was picked up in the first part that the suggestion at that time was Amy should have a pointer, perhaps to allow her a bit more flexibility to move around the stage. All in all, I thought it was very well done, needless to say, because she was just over there. The other thing that I found that I might challenge Amy with doing is you do have gestures. However, it'd be nice to have a few more. It frankly is a little dry because of the topic. And yet, if you can make it a bit more interesting by perhaps using more gestures, a little bit more activity on the stage, have people walk, follow you around a little bit, stop to a certain particular point, look at somebody, discuss some particular point, and move on. All in all, I thought it was very entertaining, though. I did learn some very interesting things. I found the slides quite entertaining, frankly. They weren't too busy. I was sitting in the back. I could see them very well. You explained them very